Second question. From the schools in Japan and the schools here in America, what are some of the things that were different that you noticed?
We can use phone in America.